so I'll give you a little background on this picture. So the real picture, even though that looks like a real picture, that's just his artwork. The real picture, this is taken at a spot not to be named. We like to keep our secret spots to ourselves, somewhere tropical. I was with my friend Todd Glaser, who took this picture. The water was really murky because there's a river mouth by where we were. A lot of sand and mud in this water. And we turned it to black and white so you couldn't actually make out watercolor. Because when you see surf shots around the world, you can kind of tell where they are based on watercolor.
Oh, sure. That's interesting.
So yeah, we turned it to black and white. And but this was one of the best days of surf I ever had in my life. One of my favorite waves I've ever surfed at. And this was like the ultimate day, the perfect swell, the perfect wind, the perfect tide. Just surfed with a bunch of friends and had some of the best, most memorable waves of my life. And this was one of them. This was one of the first waves I got that day.
Really?
And
this
was a Quicksilver ad. You know, and this is 2010. I think it was 2010 when the photo was taken. And just one of my all-time favorite surf memories was this day.
Well, Todd's such an amazing photographer. I remember when we were trying to figure out what image we wanted to use, and we were kicking around a few, like this image too, it's almost like too good that it doesn't seem real. Like you're just like so chill on there that it would be like I just drew like a fantasy.
Yeah.
Like something.
That is kind of, that's why it was such a great day for me, because this really is like one of those waves you would draw in your book at school or something, you know? Like we would draw a perfect wave, and this wave and this day and this location is so picture perfect. And there's a funny sort of like aura about this place too. There's been a lot of great days filmed here and photographed here, and the film got erased, the camera got dropped in the water. It sort of kept itself a secret, and I actually haven't been back to surf this place in 11 years now. 12 years ago,
right?
Yeah.